Stay down.
Guys, is this a code green?
It's time for some mind games.
Thor, status.
I am mighty.
Again.
You'll break them.
Only the breakable ones.
Yeah.
Are you ready for our dance?
Him? Is that the first son of Odin?
I know your eyes.
Oh, they see everything. They see you leading us. Can you not see it?
You're a destroyer, baby. See where your power leads.
Not a fan. Yeah, you better run.
I'm all right. I want the big one.
The vibranium's getting away.
And you're not going anywhere.
Of course not. I'm already there. You'll catch on. But first, you might need to catch Dr. Banner.
Natasha, I could really use a lullaby.
Oh, that's not gonna happen. Not for a while.
The whole team is down.
I'm calling in Veronica.
Which is messing with your mind.
You're stronger than her. You're Bruce Banner.
Right. Don't mention puny Banner.
Doesn't look like we'll be getting a lullaby anytime soon, guys. Better suit up. Veronica should be able to help with that.
Deploying. Deploying.
Sleep, go to sleep. Sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep. Okay, pal, we're gonna get you out of town.
Not that way, not that way.
I'm sorry.
Stay in stealth mode, and stay away from here.
So, run and hide.
Until we can find Ultron, I don't have a lot else to offer.
If you want to get some kip, now's a good time, because we're still a few hours out.
A few hours from where?
Safe house.
Honey, I'm home. Company. Sorry, didn't call ahead.
Thor.
I need answers. I won't find him here.
Hey guys, starting to get a little cold out, huh? I don't suppose you'd mind chopping some firewood for later. I think Clint hid the axes around here somewhere so the kids wouldn't find them. Yeah, that door gets stuck once in a while. Not that I'm questioning Clint's skills as a builder or anything, but you might need to force it off.
Huh.
Mm-hmm.